kangaroo hop does work, but it seems though your forward stability is not quite as good as it is in the conventional, more conventional hop.
They wanted both of them in the field of view.
Roger, we'd like to get both of you in the field of view of the camera from us.
Yeah, I think something rather important is coming up here.
Neil and Buzz, the President of the United States is in his office now and would like to say a few words to you. Over.
That would be an honor.
Go ahead, Mr. President. This is Houston.
Neil and Buzz, I'm talking to you by telephone from the Oval Room at the White House. And this certainly has to be the most historic telephone call ever made from the White House. I just can't tell you how proud we all are of what you have done. For every American, this has to be the proudest day of our lives. And for people all over the world, I am sure that they too join with Americans in recognizing what an immense feat this is. Because of what you have done, the heavens have become a part of man's world. And as you talk to us from the Sea of Tranquility, it inspires us to redouble our efforts to bring peace and tranquility to Earth. For one priceless moment in the whole history of man, all the people on this Earth are truly one. One in their pride in what you have done, and one in our prayers that you will return safely to Earth.
Thank you, Mr. President. It's a great honor and privilege for us to be here representing not only the United States, but men of peace of all nations, with interest and a curiosity and with a vision for the future. Honor for us to be able to participate here today.
And thank you very much, and I look forward, all of us look forward to seeing you on the Hornet on Thursday.
Down should be on Thursday, 1,250 miles southwest of the Pacific, out of Honolulu, Hawaii in the Pacific.
Roger, I've got a P-22 auto optic pad for you. P-22, landmark ID, LEM,
T-1-110-2656,
T-2-110-32.
Here we are with the engineering data again.
3 miles south.
Where it brings the whole thing
time
down to Earth.
Time of closest approach, 110-33-40.
Sad things.
Shaft.
An electrical storm out in Flagstaff, Arizona, has denied the picture of this landing to the people out at the geophysical laboratory out there, geological laboratory, who drew up the maps for the whole trip, worked and slaved on this thing for years, and now they're not getting the television picture because of an electrical storm. Similarly, there's been an electrical storm in Falls Church, Virginia, and College Park, Maryland, outside of Washington. They're not getting the picture either. Electricity interrupted. There is the landing pad.
It's very interesting to note that when I kick my foot,
another hour and 5 minutes of extravehicular activity before the hatches should be closed. That probably means about an hour more on the surface, a little less than that perhaps.
Have completely disappeared now into this ball. I don't know exactly what color to describe this other than grayish cocoa color.
Beautiful.
Well, I had that one inside my mouth that time.